Hey, what's up everybody? So today we are doing a X-ray transition effect in Premiere Pro. This is a very simple tutorial, so let's get into it. So this is my two video right here, okay? So first thing what I'm going to do, I'm going to add an adjustment layer. For doing this, go to new item right here, go to adjustment layer, press OK. Now place it over here. Alright, so now what I am going to do, I am going to move forward 5 frames. For doing this, hold shift key and press right arrow key. Like so. By using razor tool right here. Okay, now I am going to cut over here. Okay, now go 5 frames left. By doing this, hold shift key and press left arrow key here. Okay, now delete the remaining portions. Okay, now go to effects and type invert. Okay, place it over here. Alright, so now it will look like this. Okay, now if you want, you can add strobe effect to this video. Go to one frame by using razor tool, cut it. All right, so now it will look like this. Yeah, so that's it guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and I will see you on my next video. Thank you.